hope you don't think that Pops hasn't been well taken care of since you left him in the lurch.
The lurch?
I got my eye on you, yeah? I'll take a few drinks and you can weasel your way back in.
Your girls take good care of you, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't going to come, you know. I thought that maybe the past was best left in the past.
Not when the past was as good as we had.
Happy birthday. I saw this when I was passing a shopping mall, and I thought, I know a man who would like this.
Yeah, man. All we need now is a choir.
Huh? I couldn't resist buying it. Happy memories.
Tell me you haven't been snapped up by somebody else.
Me? Mm-mm. I am footloose and fancy free. And you can stop your sweet talking, Mr. Patrick.
Wait a minute. I told you said Dot was supposed to be coming.
She got held up. Maybe a rum cake didn't turn her, and she's too embarrassed to show her face.
Well, I think I better go and check on her, all right? Look, now that Jim is not around, I like to keep an eye on her.
Patrick! Oh. Patrick, she's okay. Abby's with her. It's not like she's on her own. Come on, relax. Have another dance.
Actually, I should be going.
Come on, let's have another drink, now, man.
Sorry. I have to get back to Birmingham. I have meetings in the morning. Patrick, it really was good seeing you again. Let's not allow so many years to go past until the next time. Hmm?
It's a deal.
I bet that makes up for missing out on Dot's rum cake, doesn't it?